Good afternoon, everybody. I just want to entertain you a little bit. First, I have to look up myself on the PC. And I want to do a bit of my mountains. And I want to look if it will be okay with my eyes. So get something I have to look. If it goes, over here, this will be more grayish. This will go a little bit like this, because there will be trees in front of it. This will be a smaller area. I have to enlarge my picture a little bit, not too big, because here come some bushes and a tree. This area, this will be darker over here. And this will be the light green of the field behind the trees. About here, and then over here it will come down a little bit to this water. So now I can now I will block in where the mountain will be. That's the first thing I'm gonna do. Lock in my mountain. I don't know how long I will be here. That's depending on how I feel. Good afternoon, Arbor. Goedemiddag, Flora. Dank je. Even een klein beetje de mengeling maken. Good afternoon, Helen. Hello, John. Goedemiddag Ellen. I had to put up my chair a little bit. So that I can see it better. This area. Here becomes more of the gray. I have to wipe out my eyes for a moment. Oh, come on. Erase. Erase. Hello, Janet. Good morning. Over here it's afternoon. I love the alarms. Erase them again. This is only the base coat. Goedemiddag Marion. Af en toe even mijn ogen. Dab my eyes. Otherwise I don't see anything anymore. I'm trying not to cut my face. In the camera. Otherwise, there will be a shock for you all. Good afternoon, Renee. Thank you. Good afternoon, Bertel. Good afternoon, Kimberly. Yes. I'm fine, Bertel. Little bit of sore. I can do not much, but I wanted to try to paint something. Maybe not so long as that I normally do. But I will try. I have to wipe out or dab out my eyes, otherwise I can't read your comments. So I'm back. This is the line of the mountain, because in front of it, there become trees also. No, I will watch out what I do, Bertel. But after yesterday, I need a little bit of relaxing. So that is why I'm trying to paint. Goedemiddag, Paulien. Thank you. Goedemiddag. Good afternoon, Chris. Yes, in between every hour, I put cold compresses on it, Bertel. That it won't swell. I think you meant that. From this section of the mountain, you don't see a lot because in the front of this mountain there become trees. So you don't see a lot of it. But I want to cover the whole background. And between the trees you see a little bit of the mountains back. So now I can put on more colors. So you get the different tones. Of it. Of course, you have also the depths in the rocks. Goedemiddag, Neeltje. Ah, nice purple. That's a nice tutorial. Good afternoon, Beverly. See you later, Berto. Yes, for you is it morning, Beverly. trees. It'll be much lighter. Goedemiddag Jenny. Ja? Ja, geef niet, geef maar wat te drinken wil, maakt niet uit. Ja, ik weet niet wat jij neemt. Ik zeg, ik weet niet wat jij neemt.
Ik neem een beetje limonade.
Nou, dan geef je mij ook gewoon limonade. Wat is er?
Heel goed.
Ah, dan zeg ik, maak niet zo heel erg lang.
Mm-hmm.
Nu. Ik ben nu even kijken. 50 minuten.
Ja.
Online. Dus ik denk nog een half uurtje of zo.
Ja, moet jij weten. Als het gaat, gaat het.
Ja, daarom zeg ik, ik moet even kijken hoe dat het gaat.
Ja.
Beter, zei je op. Je moet niet overdrijven met je ogen, zegt hij. Bertel zei, je moet niet overdrijven met je ogen.
Nee.
Ik zei, nou, ik zei, dat doe ik ook niet. Hebben ze weer brokjes over de grond gegooid? Hé? Good evening, Ange. And good evening, Jolina. Nice to see you, ladies. And Facebook is freezing again. Ah. No, I'm not beautiful. Not yet. I can show you. It's much bluer now. Hold your hands. Look. I look like a goldfish now. Now you are in shock, Angie. It will be much bluer blue, red, purple. There are more colors on my face now than on my painting. Yes, I'm beautiful inside, and that is the most important. Yes, it really likes if I'm beating up. And he did a hell of a job yesterday. During the operation, we were talking about my paintings and talking about everything. We were also laughing during the operation, and when they'll come and get me out of the hospital yesterday evening, the nurse says to Will, "We never had a patient like that, that was lying there talking to us, laughing with us." They had never experienced that. But there were two surgeons busy on my face. The one surgeon in progress, so he is learning for plastic surgery. He was doing my eyelids, and the head of the surgery, he was doing my eyebrows. So they did also want my YouTube channel. So they could follow me from what I'm painting. And on Thursday, next Thursday, I have to go back. Then they kinda put out the stitches. Hello, Evelyn. I had 46 injections in my face. And they put my face open on this side, above here and here, and they pulled this is all loose now. It has to be attached to my skull again, and they pulled it up and put it together. And on my eyelids over here, they get out about 2 centimeters. Only 6 injections. No, by me there was a lot of injections. Because they have to lift the skin of my skull to pull it to the top of my head. Okay, they weren't nice, but I could handle it. There are only sometimes I have to wipe my eyes because I can't close my eyes the whole way, so you get tears from your eyes. So there's a cold handkerchief also for the swelling. Yes, I was in good hands there. There were the 2 surgeons and the assistant. They were very nice. Oh, come on. Yes, there was a lot of skin. So I said to Will, I want to paint for a while. Normally I'd be here about 2 hours. But I think that is a bit too much now. So I said to him, I only want to put a little bit of the mountains in here. And then I'm going to Will and get my cold pack out of the fridge to put on my face. And Will has done all the things in the living room, vacuum clean, mopping the ground, doing the dogs. Feed the turtle. Because I must avoid pressure on my head. Yes, he is watching telly now. Thank you, Jolina. Wil! Wil! Yep. And she says hi to you.
Hi, Angie.
Oh, hi, Angie. He says from downstairs. But I hear when he says hello to you, he was eating something. I don't know what, but I hear that. Yes, sneaking eating. Yes, it's a long time indeed. I love to see you here, Angie. I miss you too, love. Need some brown. on the top. What the heck? Yes, you have to. Wow, they are closing the street. Ah, yes, you have to take care of yourself also, Angie. I don't make it too long. Yes, it scares me too. They're taking some kind of plate over the pavers of the street because the street was open. Yes, okay, Angie. I will stop in a minute. Thank you. brushes. Yes, good night, Angie. There's a lot of noise outside. So I will show you.